work, I berserk, double zerk, trying to figure out the mad vibes. This year at work, I've been triggered with some black guys. Hey, I done came up. Like last year at work, I'm like, oh, that's my boss. She a bitch, she know it. She looking at me every day like, day, where you going? I'm looking bae like, ho,
I hate your demeanor.
To print some shit, but you don't even know. Now look what happened, now who rapping? Now at work, I asked to look at bitches' titties, then that's happening. Titties looking back at me like Dickie, boy, was cracking. I look back at titties like I need a sec, I'm rapping. Titties looking back at me like, take your time, you snapping. I'm like, woo, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that.
All of these hoes, they know me. I'll never go back, homie.
Homie, last week I was up in Miami. Got paid to chill in the club. Literally chilling like not even rapping. I think I did a good job. Sat down on Twitter, my new correspondence is going through all of these wonderful compliments. Used to be scrutinized in all these documents. Now when I sign off on something, it's body parts. Titty booty, mag and a cutie. Got a bag in the back of the room in the venue, cause she cop damn meet and greet. I got them going down and they prime like a Leah. Used to post her on time, no breaks. Not a bird poster on the vine, no grapes. Used to have to swallow all the pride. Had to piss out the slacks, not a sack and the sweats every day. Used to buy brands, not a brand's payday. Like I just got a box of Pumas cause they think I'm cool. Watch me mention Starkest Tuna, watch my fridge get full. I used to sit and wait for Friday, but now my homie like a Friday. I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that.
All of these hoes, they know me. I'll never go back home.
Last year I'm stuck up doing shit up in the cubicle. They tell me what to do, I'm thinking fuck that shit. But y'all couldn't tell them what the fuck I'm thinking. Now they paying just to listen to the shit I got up on my lid. Got three or four bitches who bout to get the fourth down, that's a first. I remember when what lunch I picked was all I get. My bitch make that coffee, not only boss me around when we fuck. Was missing college, but now they bringing me back, it's no fun. Goddamn, Dickie, you too old to be fucking all these kids. Yeah, I know, but if you can rap, it's a lot less creepy.
I'm smoking weed in public, but it never seemed to matter. Dump a bottle of water on your clothes and you ecstatic. I don't even have to set alarms, I wake up supernatural. I can grab a bitch's hand and she will scream, you're so attractive. How did this happen?
I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that.
All of these hoes, they know me.
I used to be up in Excel every day with a bitch. Now I just suck on my dick. Suck on my own dick, man. Hey, I suck on my own dick. Hey, rapper, do it. Just a thing, an inside thing I learned. It's absurd, it's like I'm in the industry now, so I'm seeing shit. Every rapper suck their own dick, it's not just me.
What
a God on Bible.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy LD, aka the original pancake. I'm going the fuck out tonight. Off work, about to get trashed. Me and my crew all about to get ass. Sam coming through with a bottle of the cat. Me and Dean by the tube, Mark taking out the trash. Cleaned up my room, bitches about to peep that. Peen getting groomed, bitches about to eat that. Dean shaved my neck, thanks man, I need that. Read through my text, then I itch my kneecap. Now I gotta play the game right with Liz. Top prospect, met the other night through Tinder. 8 o'clock, so I think it's only right I hit her with the what you got on tap for the night delivered. While I wait, I'ma pick a shirt. Ain't nobody wearing plaid, so I claim it first. Mark got a little sad, cause his favorite shirt's plaid. But fuck him, he know I back off in the reverse. And now I'm taking a shot and we drinking and popping a bottle and thinking of all the bitches we gon' haul in. Sam saying, you know, a house party and it's popping. Bet I'm a cop, some weird head, Dennis Rodman. Oh yeah, we plotting.
This is a pregame. It's a pregame. A classic male pregame. Not a weekday. So this is when we take shots and we chase an altar.